The Collingswood Police Department and the Camden County Prosecutor's Office are looking for a missing 12-year-old girl. Kayla Sperano was last seen by a friend at Collingswood High School during the day on Thursday and spotted at the Collingswood Patco station around 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Investigators say she may be traveling with a 21-year-old Florida man named Liam Hine. They say the two had been in contact before Kayla went missing. Anyone with information is asked to call 911.